The appointment of Norway's Foreign Secretary, Mr. Trygve Lie, as Secretary General to UNO has been widely acclaimed. His first screen talk is exclusive to British Movietone News.
If we admit that the great powers must play the leading role in the Security Council, this does not mean that other nations should not make a very important contribution to our common work. The smaller nations have a great part to play in cementing the peace. They are disinterested in many political disputes. Their ambitions are cultural and economic. Their foreign policy should aim at making a sincere contribution to the mutual understanding and conference of the great powers. The good neighbor policy should be the basis of their relations with great and small powers alike. Do not, in this hour of launching the United Nations, forget that Nazism and fascism are still alive and infecting the minds of many human beings. It will be one of the most important tasks of the United Nations to rid the world system of this dangerous poison and to achieve the acceptance of the ideal of real democracy by all nations. We must not fail in this. Failure will be too costly to us all. Let us then go forward, united in peace as we were in war, willing to make all sacrifices and to take every responsibility.